Make sure you're executing these three key positions that all high-level players possess. On the forehand, you should start with your racket back high. This is crucial for disguise, movement, options, and also power. The racket should then drop low and close to allow players to swing fast with the least amount of adjustment to create the last key position, a nearly vertical racket face at contact.